Vandhaiguram students, Microsoft Word is over. Actually, almost you have learned. Now, next, let's go to Microsoft Excel. So, tell your parents to open and give Microsoft Excel. You have seen timetable, right? Usually, I will prepare using this MS Excel only. So, whichever needed grid. See, already so many grids are there. So, we can modify accordingly in Excel. But when you go to Word, it will be a plain. So, Excel also, it's very, very useful. So, according to your age, how much ever you can learn, I will be teaching you. So, today what you are going to do? You are going to prepare your own timetable. So, what you have to do? You can select in any column. Actually, like this, it is called as column. This is called as row. So, today only we are going to type in column. So, first you select any one column and write Sunday, Monday. Anyway, you know the spelling, right? So, you have to write anyway Monday, Tuesday, the 5 days you will write. So, it is called as days. These are called as days. So, we will give the heading days and we will write. So, you have to type in the inside the box. So, when you want to go to the next box, either you can use arrow key or tab you can use. Now, you can see what is something is missing. You can see this line is, see the Wednesday is longer, right? So, how to do? So, today first thing you are going to learn is dragging. You can see this line now. See, when you take this near F, can you see like a plus? If you pull this, this line will be, it will have, the row will become big. See, now I have done. Still, what else is missing? Yes, now days I have to write here, so I will write. Next is, see, it should be space. That's why leave one row like this, then one box, then you write. So, subject. So, which are the subject? According to you want which subject? According to the timetable, you can type the subjects here. Then see, like this you have to drag. Now, you can see I have typed days, even subjects also. Then topic. I know only maths topic, money. I don't know other topics. So, you can type that. So, you will know all these spellings also. But still you see it's not at all looking like a timetable. So what is missing? There is some line is missing. So what you have to do? You have to select this. So this also you have to practice. Just dragging you can select. Once you select you have to go to here. Near this font and all there. No, here there will be like a box. If you click that, see how you want the border to be. So if you click on all border, see you can see the lines have come. So, now you can make the size that and all you know. Next thing, I want this should be in different color. What you should do, select only one column. Now, here you see the bucket filling is there. No, here you can fill it with some light color you can fill. Now, the next one. Now, again fill it with different color. Suppose blue. Yes. This is text color, don't go to this, only the bucket for the tabular column. Any light color, then only your letters will be seen. Okay. So now you see, colorful, right? So like this only, so you can drag this. So today we have started MS Excel. The first project is you are going to create timetable. So here days, subjects and topic. You have to pull this column accordingly to the size and you are going to fill color and even you are going to give border. See, even you can give thick box, but whatever thing you have to select. Without selecting, if you are select, nothing will come. So what you have to do, suppose this column means you have to select, then only you have to change whatever thing you want. So try this and send the picture so that I will know how much ever you understood MS Excel.